What I really love about being a real estate agent is the relationships that I build with my clients. I'm Felicia Captain, and I'm a real estate broker with Coldwell Banker in Wellesley, Massachusetts. For me, it's not just about the sale. I want the entire process to be as seamless as possible and as easy as possible for my clients. I became a real estate broker in 2010 after moving back to America from London. I feel like I have a very good understanding of the different towns in and around the Boston area. Not only because I grew up here, but because I also wanted to find the right town for me and my family when we came back to this country from Europe. I was a criminal defense attorney for 12 years, and I feel like I want to uncover as much information for my buyers as I did when I was representing my clients in front of the judge or the jury. So I spend a significant amount of time preparing my clients before they actually make an offer on a property.
I've bought and sold 5 houses with Felicia in 2 different towns. I can't imagine working with anyone else. She's so thorough and so thoughtful. I'm amazed at the friends that she's made through her business. I don't think there's anyone that she's tried to help buy a house or help sell a house that she doesn't become great personal friends with. It's amazing.
I really make an effort to maintain my relationships with my clients. I not only consider them my clients, but I really feel like they're part of my circle of friends. You know, I love people, and this is why I do what I do.